ババ。せーの、Hey what's up? アリです。
ユイです。
Today
we are going to react 8 days in the Philippines.
This video was requested by Ronald Lapasaran and also Kenji Kejir Yura.
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 Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for that video request. So we will start now.
Hi.
Day one.
Hello.
So I'm traveling today to this country called the Philippines. And the country's tagline is it's more fun in the Philippines.
It's more fun in the Philippines.
The destination at airport fun. Boarding the plane fun. Leaving the
plane. Ah, Cebu Pacific.
Getting your local SIM card is finally fun.
Welcome to the Philippines.
Let's remove.
Welcome
so.
To the Philippines. Check in at your hotel.
Welcome to the Philippines.
Buying a McDonald's here is also fun.
かわいいみんな。
Everyone is so happy.
Traffic
jams.
あ、
スマイルする。
かわいい。
Day two, the people.
The people.
I want to see if I can have food, water, shelter for the whole day for
$0.00. Oh, what?
Hmm?
He's not gonna spend money.
My drone and my entire wallet and checked out of the hotel to hit the streets. It's a bad idea. I cannot take buses or taxis. I cannot eat out. But what I can do is rely on people's generosity. For water, I say I'm thirsty.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm also Muslim, that's why,
share する。
優しい。
The prices.
Money. I don't like spending it. That's why I like the Philippines. It's very cheap. A full day tour at this island will cost you $20 and maybe $25 for this one.
え、どういうこと
？$17 in Hong Kong. Here you can get it for
$1 haircut.
Uber ride for 1 hour will cost you
$3.
安っ。安くない ？Isn't it so cheap？Bottle of rum.
Eh? Wine? Is it
rum,
wine?
Rum.
Rum.
He gave everyone a rum. And then rum coke.
Ah.
すごいね、
めっちゃ楽しそうじゃん。
You, your favorite part. どこだっけ？パラワン？
パラワンかな？
Above water, it's heaven on earth, even when there is no sun. But it's not just what's above the water and on the water that's beautiful. It's also what's hiding underneath.
Ah, the fishes and everything.
Ooh. And the gigantic fish that does not give a damn about you. There is a Japanese
fish
right under your feet.
Ken should go
here. We saw it then.
Ah, yeah, we did. When we went diving, right? いいね。I miss diving.
ねえ。
なんか you don't hear anything when you're underwater. It's so peaceful.
いいな、いいな。行きたい。
マウンテン。
ああ。
This is our Mount Fuji in Philippines.
Yeah.
Three times that of Burj Khalifa in Dubai. But it's not her appearance and height that make her so majestic. It's her personality.
Mayon is shy.
She is so shy, she hides behind the clouds all the time. In fact, some say her husband are the clouds. And when you finally see her, she is beautiful.
Ooh.
She is angry.
He's
that tip
angry.
Of hers erupts every 3 to 5 That is deadly angry.
Yabai, natsukashi.
The most perfect human being nature has to offer. That's Mayon. That's 1 minute.
And there's people living around it. Ah, kitazo.
Kimashita.
For the past 5 days, I've always stayed in the richest parts of the Philippines. And so it's easy for me to believe that all of the Philippines looks like this.
That's, yeah, that's what everyone thinks.
You arrive here at the Trash Mountain.
Ah, Smoky Mountain?
Where people live trash in mountain? Such extreme poverty that the air is unpleasant to smell. But this isn't just this area. 25% of the Philippines live under the poverty line.
25%.
Under the same city roof, you can lunch like this and dinner like this. Green stuff coming from the ground means it's beautiful nature. In this case, it means there is so much trash piled on top of each other that it formed a mountain where actual people live and plants started to grow. The country's tagline is, it's more fun in the Philippines, but I think a more appropriate one is, it's more fun in 75% of the Philippines.
Hope. Day 7.
Cheap, which means you don't need many dollars to come here and see this piece of beauty. But it also means you don't need many dollars to help those that need help. It's so cheap in here that we can buy this burger with meat and all for 20 cents.
Eh? 20 cents. 20 yen.
You can buy 20 yen kana.
These burgers without breaking the bank. And in a place where people are so poor that trash forms an actual mountain, you can form an actual mountain of food for the price of one average hotel stay in New York City. And with that, you can feed up to a
wow, he bought
people.
A lot of burgers.
Wow, いいね。ゆいもやりたいな、こういうこと。
ボランティアみたいな。
But it also means it's not that hard or expensive to help those in need. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow!
いいね、いいね。I'll be back.
Hi, it's my last day in the islands of the Philippines. I'm sad, but here is everything that I like about this
okay.
country. It's a country with more than 7,000 islands, which means this and this and this exist here. This volcano also exists here. The prices, they are so cheap, you can get a whole village drunk or another poor village fed without breaking the bank. But reality is, in some parts, poverty is so extreme, people live on top of a trash mountain or at a graveyard with the dead.
Oh.
What you cannot Google, however, are the people. They will be generous, they will feed you, and they will host you without knowing you. They will build good startups, and they will party like crazy. But best of all, they will be your friend. Real friend. The country's tagline is, it's more fun in the Philippines. But I don't like that. A better term is, there's more love in the Philippines.
Bye bye, Les.
That's 1 minute.
See you.
Yes! Thank you, Nas Daily, for promoting Philippines.
やばい。なんか泣いちゃった。
なんで？
こんな、なんか。
なんで？あ、oh, it's still recording.
なんか、
うん、
すごい。
Where's the tissue, by the way? Is it there? Dostan, relax! I can't find it. Aiyo! Bobo!
すごい思い出しちゃった。
What did you remember?
フィリピンに行って、初めてフィリピンに行って、
ゆいが英語全然喋れなかったのに、うん、みんなめっちゃ優しくてめっちゃフレンドリーだしすっごい優しくてそのすごいいい思い出も思い出したし、
うんうん、
なんかその最後後半、うん、ストリートチルドレンとか、
うんうん、
そういうスモーキーマウンテンとかなんか私もバコロドに行った時にそのストリートチルドレンに会ったし、
うんうん、
でねそうストリートチルドレンの子たちに、
うん、
こうやってポンポンってされてなんか多分お金欲しかったんかなでその時にあお金あげようと思って、うん、お金あげようとしたら、
うん、
その時英語の先生フィリピン人の英語の先生がいて、
うん、
その人にダメだよあげちゃって言われて、
うん、
なぜならそのお金は悪い人に行っちゃう、うん、結局だからこの子たちを救うことにはならないって言われて、
うん、The money is not going to them but going to someone else でしょ。
そう、
うん、
なんかすごいねその時にね、
うん、
なんか目の前に、
うん、
その助けてほしい人、
うん、
助けてって私に言ってる人がいるのになんか何にもできなかったの、うん、それがねすごい悲しくってなんかずっと今でも、
うん、
なんか残ってんだよねここに。でもその時になんか決めたの心の中でなんか今何もできなかったけど、
うん、
でも絶対に将来、
うん、
そのこのシチュエーションを、
うん、
良くするためにこの子供たちとかを救うために、
うんうん、
私は何か絶対にするって決めた
ん
ね、
うんうんうん、
だからなんかさっきのハンバーガーフリーで配ってるのとかもすごいいいなと思ってすごいやりたいなと思ったしそう、
うん、
なんかその気持ちが思い出しちゃった、
うん、思い出したね。
そうなんかねフィリピンすっすごい私大好きだからもうすっごい大好きだから、
うんうんうんうん、
だからこそそれをどうにかしたいって思っちゃうんだよね、
うん、
自分が自分で何ができるんだろうって考えてるけどでも絶対に絶対にするそうだからね YouTube を始めた一つの大きな理由で、
うん、
そのストリートチルドレンたちに何かしたいとかその貧富の差っていうんだけど、うん、もっとプアな人にもチャンスを、
うん、
いろんなスタディとかチャンスをあげたいっていうのがあって、
うん、
でも私がさなんて言うんだろうインフルエンスの力がなかったら、うんうん、そのできることのスケールが、
うん、
なんか決まってくるじゃん。だからそのためにも自分がもっと何影響力を持ってでそのちゃんとその人たちを救うために何かしたいなと思ってそのためにその YouTube こういうフィリピンの人に向けた YouTube を始めたっていうのがあるんだよね、
うん、
そうだから私も YouTube 頑張っていくからみんなもどうかなんか見守っててほしいなって思います。
じゃあ頑張ろう頑張ろうね。
はい
はい
頑張るすごいね、私、
うんうん、
あー、てか
そう、エンジェルがブレッシングだよ。ありがとう Thank you for loving Philippines だって。
いや、オフコースだよだって素晴らしいもん、うん、本当に素敵な国みんなにも会いたい、バコロドファミリーにもって感じ。ごめん ねイモーションになっちゃった。
びっくりした
ー。ゆえもなんか、あーダメだ、泣いちゃダメだと思ったけど、なんか、
It's good to release, you know. まあ、as soon as the virus is gone, once everything is fine, maybe, yeah, we can go back to Philippines and, of course, visit the people, you know, とか。
うん、
and also, maybe we can meet our subscriber over there.
会いたい。
そう。
って感じですかね。
はい。じゃ
あ。はい。
Alright, so that is our reaction video for the requested video from two of our subscribers. Thank you very much once again for that video request. So just in case you guys have any other video requests that will make Yui cry, please send it to us and we will check it out. So also, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and put a comment down below what you guys think about this video. And me and Yui, we will read all your comments and we will do our best to reply to each of your comments.
Hi.
Alright. Do you have anything else to say?
めっちゃこのビデオすごい素晴らしかった。
はい。
すごいこのビデオ大好きでした。だからナースデイリーさんすごいです。はい、って感じで、じゃあまた See you next time!
バイバーイ。
眩しい
眩しい。